What's up? It's me, Azumalante, and oh my gosh, they actually added new uniforms to a game that I used to play so much, but I don't play anymore, which is called the, What Kind of Pizza Place by Dude One. I played it a lot before, not anymore though. Let's skip this part. Oh my gosh, I wanna be a cashier, I suppose. Why does it? I see, so it makes you like work up from the bottom to the top. Else, I see. Silly thing. So basically it makes you a noob. And then you gotta work your way up and get all the cool stuff in the game. That's fine by me, homie. This still does not mean that I'm like going to do it. I'm just gonna upgrade my house constantly. Boss. Can I please get a bonus? I just need a bonus, man. Just come to me, I'll give you a bonus, man. Come to me, I'll give you a bonus, man. Just let me have a bonus, man. I would like bonus, man, bonus, man. All I want is bonus, man. Look at this, man. Oh yeah, look at me making this place. Pimping it out and making it classy. What's here? Express yourself with the expansion pass. Disgust, die, shocked, evil laugh. No thanks. I'm not doing this right now. My friends, I would, but not right now. Trust me, I would. Let me just check how much stuff costs in this game. I forgot. Sorry, I forgot. This stuff is mainly expensive. Jesus. Well, what do you expect? It's a great game after all. I'm not even joking. Oh, yeah! I forgot. I did not go to the island yet. So, yeah, I'm going to the secret island. Well, it's not really a secret. I've known a little bit of this thing for ages. I just never went to it. Well, it's not for ages yet. So I'm gonna go there right now. Manager, I'm gonna last it. Maybe I'll read this stuff from the shop. Okay, bye. Darth. Boss! There, where's your house? Can I please get a bonus? Come, bae. Come. Manager! Knocks on door. Ha 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 ha! Thanks, man. I like your house. Very nice. This is very nice. Yeah. I'm gonna just keep upgrading my house, guys. As soon as I get this money. Because I'm pretty sure that's quite a lot of money in there. I forgot how much. I think it's like a couple thousand. Well, then I'll be a little bit mad, but. It's free money. Cannot complain, man. Free money. Oh, yeah, I forgot how much pets cost. Pets cost like a couple thousand, right? How much do they cost? Did they take pets out? Guys, why would they do that? Why did one take out pets from the game? That's a little bit silly. I like the pets in the game. I never earned a pet. But I was planning on it one day. You know, one help. Oh yeah, you got some nice Easter stuff. It's cute actually, I like it. But still, why did they take out pets? Pets were one of the cutest things in the game. Sure, they weren't usable very much, but man. Were they like a decent part of the game? Maybe they're updating it and you can get different kind of pets. I don't know. It could also use, this game could also use a run mechanic. There's no shift to sprint. I'm trying it right now. It's not working. Okay. But it's getting dark, guys. Oh yeah. Okay. Here we go. 1,500. See, I knew it was like about 1,000. Got 1,000 in there. 500 nicely. And there we go, new house. Boom, guys! Boom, chakalaka. What's next? Large house, okay. We're gonna get the large house next, guys. Don't worry about it. It's coming soon. Really soon. And after that, you get the second story, guys. The second story is actually insane. Like, I love it. La la la, the man. Would you like to start? The I need to go to the house, obviously. I'm gonna quit the tutorial right now. I'm gonna reset. Did you really have this? So I just get money about this. That was a bit weird, but you should get money just like not from like everybody at once. Everybody should have a bit different. Money, need money. I need chained. We need money. I'm gonna make this car like amazing. Let's see. I have an idea of how I want it to work. I actually don't, guys, so don't judge me, okay? Let's see. I think I like it. No, that way. Let's see how that looks. That looks pretty good. Let's see if I can make that blue. I mean black and blue. Purple. Yellow. I'm gonna keep it white. Look at that, man. It looks like a Barbie car. I forgot, wait. There's no car sounds. It's kind of sad. Like, unless you could use some car sounds. There is car sounds, but they're not like. I'm just gonna like it. The fact that there's no car sounds, but. Anyways, let's see. Nice house, right? I'm gonna add some Easter related stuff in there because that is what it needs right now. Oh my gosh, my thingy hurts. Like, one of my ears hurts pretty badly. Kind of. Can I put that on the Ayaka? Slow X thing. I don't know what that means, but okay. Not sure what this is meant to be. This is all just decorations, and then presumably, right? And then this is just like a nice little thing. Oh yeah, man. I got an idea of what this is gonna be like. There's gonna be like a table in the middle. That bed here. How cute is that, man? It's pretty cute. It's a tall baby thing. I wonder how much money I can get paid for this stuff. I'm gonna go to. I'm not gonna get that. Like, actually, listen, there's only two things I don't really want, which is this and that. No offense, but I don't really like that. I'm gonna go sell it, guys. See, there's the sailing island, guys, if you didn't know that. It's a bit of a secret island as well, but yeah. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Don't want it to get too long, so goodbye, have a nice time, etc., etc., etc. Ciao!